$14.99. So it's cheaper here than by Walmart. This the chips cheaper here.
Oh, but that one's not good. We tried that one and then
so you didn't like the taste?
If you buy in the flea market, 50 cents each.
No. I bought like a three something.
Four.
For the whole.
How many? The 10?
Huh?
The same 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
You didn't check there?
The flea market?
Yeah.
Why would I do that? No.
To
buy what? Kirkland, that's the BJ's brand.
Evelyn,
you know them.
Why if they have same. If they have the same. Monica.
Kirkland, not bars? Is that the bars right here? Well, that's not nut bars.
No, Evelyn, the meat.
Yeah, but she's talking about the bar.
No, it's Monica.
Oh. Okay, so she come in, I stop and let her go, then she stop watching me. So these are the bars here. So she had to come here and look for the bars that she wants. The bars. Huh? No. But though, they have some bars over there. Try on this side right here.
Oh, that's the one you're talking about, the lace. But these are like $10 here. Huh?
I think it was in the others. BJ.
That's the dip. The dip is $10. Sold in Tupac. 8.19 sold. So we gotta get two of these. We gotta get mix and match two of these. It's 8.50 for two.
8.50 for two.
Yeah, mix and match. You gotta take two. But the bars are here. Yeah, the thing you're talking about, like the granola bar and the. Isn't that what they're talking about? The chewy fruit and nut bar? With that said, I'm gonna make a skippy-doo here.
I love those colors on you.
Oh, thank you. You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.